Uh-huh, look at you. You're 600 years old and you've pissed off your fucking boyfriend, the president, and he's sending the feds on you and you're wriggling, but you're in too deep. Everyone knows. And now you're trying to counter, but you put Shiv in there and she's a fucking dipshit. I hear no one respects her. Everyone's digging her out and you're losing control and everyone hates you.
Let's just close the deal with Josh.
He fucking hates you too.
Like, I must be doing something right.
You're doing everything right, man. You're on top of the world.
That my father is a malignant presence, a bully and a liar, and he was fully personally aware of these events for many years and made efforts to hide and cover up.